And when you say you have no government, you have no law, you have no constitution, and you don't have all those institutions which are created to give form to the government of this country. And that includes everyone of us, including the press, and the highest person or the lowest person. In the eyes of the law, they don't exist. So we need to have this government today, without delay. There is a lot of work to be done. You know the mess the country is in, and we need to attend to this mess as soon as possible.